Hello, it's Jim from JetsonHacks.com. On today's screencast, we are going to install Robot Operating System, also called ROS, on the NVIDIA Jetson AGX Xavier Developer Kit. Let's get started. With the release of the Xavier, we have updated the Jetson ROS install scripts. Today we are working on a Jetson AGX Xavier, which has just been flashed with L4T31.0.2 using Jetpack 4.1. On the JetsonHacks account on GitHub, there is a repository named Install ROS Xavier. We are going to clone that repository. Let's grab the address. Switch over to that repository's directory. There are two scripts here. One is called Install ROS and the other is called Setup Catkin Workspace. Install ROS does the brunt of the work. Let's take a look at the options. If we just run the Install ROS script, it will install ROS Melodic ROS Base as our default package. We also have the option to install a base package of our own choosing. In this case, let's install the desktop package. This minus P tells us that we're going to load a different package. We can add multiple packages here. We just add another minus P and then the name of the package that we want to load. But in this case, we'll just load desktop. Off we go. Installation complete. Now we are ready to set up our Catkin workspace. Let's clear this. If we look at the README file, we can see that we have the option of naming the workspace. We would basically put whatever directory app we want in here. The default is catkin underscore WS in the home directory. Okay, let's set up our catkin workspace. We'll just use the default catkin workspace name. Our catkin workspace has been created. Now we need to modify the placeholders for the ROS master URI and ROS IP that are in the .bashrc file. Let's do that. The ROS master URI is located on localhost, so that should be okay. For the ROS IP, it basically will just list out all of the different network connections you have. Let's just use the Ethernet one here for this example. You will need to modify this for your network configuration. Let's save this. Close this up. Now we are ready to start ROS. Let's close that. Open up a new terminal. Switch over to our Catkin workspace. And we can just run ROS core here. Looking good. Let's take a look at what's running. We'll switch over to the Catkin workspace, source the devil. And we can see what we can see, which is the ROS core server, ROS out and ROS out ag. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. Thanks for watching.